Hola amigos, welcome to the Mexpec Food Channel. Today we are teaching you how to give a fishy flavor to your tofu. And you will need one block of firm tofu and one package of dried seaweed. Place the tofu between two paper or cloth towels and put a heavy dish on it to press out the water. Leave it like that for 1 hour. Meanwhile, toast the seaweed and use a blender to crumble it. Now, shred the tofu and mix it with the seaweed. Keep this mix in the fridge for several hours and you will have this fishy flavor.